Good day. We're going to paint class. First, we paint our grasses. After painting, put aside your work, make it dry. Next class, we're going to make our dragonfly. So to do that, we're just going to fold small part here because we're going to make only a very small dragonfly. Just this size, and then we cut. And we put this here. Two dragonflies. A dragonfly here, yellow. We're going to make last the wings. So to do that, we fold. We're going to make 8. So we fold first. Don't make it so big. 1. Fold again. 2. 2. Fold again. 3. Then we cut. Okay, so at instant we have 8 pieces of wings. Now we're going to draw glass our wings. You can use a pen, you can use a black colored pencil, or you can use a marker. It's up to you, glass. But mine, I will use the pen here, so that it will be very thin. So you do like this here. So there's your dragonfly class. We end here. Hope you enjoy your work. Bye.